What's good, guys? Welcome and welcome back. I told you, once I am alive, I'll always say how Nasieku is pretty. Ama until she comes clean on social media and asemea na date. Until then, I'll always be showing you how pretty Nasieku is. Check out this video, gang.
Mimi, nilivyo yumba. Dua zangu hazifiki kwake. Kukatwa shina ndio marazi yote zake. Ninakotoka pia hakusomeki nikulalia. Havipi kutavutia, umasikini umenizunguka.
I've been dripping in the town for the last 2 years and I got everything that I need. I got everything I need, I got everything I want. Everything in place, stuff's on my pace. Cash on my safe, life no stress. Cause I'm yearning to be best, best of the best. I'ma make it to my style, bring dope looks. Sheets on my boots.
Kuna mda uwa niluishi, ata singa esaliwa. Maria batisha kuishi, bile
uwa. Wait, okay, guys. Tell me any pretty girl mwenye hana forehead. Like, tell me. Okay? Tell me, ama tell me any girl. Mention any girl you feel like akona forehead and she's not pretty. It goes both ways. If you have a forehead, you must be pretty. If you don't have forehead, then you are definitely not pretty. Mention any girl that you think she's pretty and hana forehead. Let's talk about how Nasieku has a very big forehead. Hey. You know, I feel like Nasieku was in the line of being a footballer because this head can kick a ball like 300 meters away. Nasieku ako na forehead big. Oh my God. This shorty has a very big forehead. No cap, gang. But as long as she's pretty, we are not even seeing the bigness. She's pretty with it big. Okay? She's pretty. Okay, in real life, Nasieku akona forehead big. Not just in her videos. In real life, akona forehead. Very big forehead. Okay? No cap, gang. No cap.
Katwa shina, ndiyo marazi yote zake. Ninakotoka pia, hakusomeki nikulalia. Havipi kutavutia, umasikini umenizungu.
Guys, you know, I don't know why makeup don't fit Nasieku. Naye na ameishi tu kung'ang'ana kupaka makeup. I don't know why. But I feel like she don't look good. She don't look good on makeup. No cap. I love her much. I love her more without makeup. And I know men can justify this. If you know Nasieku well, she looks so good without makeup. In real, like, naturally, she looks good naturally. Na ye uko amejikaza na makeup sana. Pie wake amwambie, please. Pie wake ama designer wake amwambie, she don't look good in makeup. She don't. Aache tu kupaka. Because she looks good without. So, mbono ngangane? Umangangane kutoa natural beauty. Ndio kwenye artificial, na artificial ikutaki.
I've been dripping in the town for the last 2 years and I got everything that I need. I got everything I need, I got everything I want. Everything in place, stuff's on my pace. Cash on my safe, life no stress.
Gang,
cause I'm learning to be best.
You know one thing about Nasieku's face? Like, everything fits everything. From her eyes, her eyes fits her nose. Her nose fits her lips. Her lips fits her teeth. Like, you see how joint she is. Huh? So, you know, kuna se tunasemanga, ye ni mrembo lakini masikio yake. Ye ni mrembo lakini meno zake. Ye ni mrembo lakini. So, when you say Nasieku is pretty, there's no a lakini in it. You feel me? Hakuna lakini. I'm not saying she's perfect. I'm not saying that. Yes, yes. I'm not saying so, but, you know, just my views.
Best of the best, I'ma make it to my style. Bring top looks, sheets on my boots.
Kuna mda wani uishi, ata singa esaliwa.
Hey gang, yeah, that's it, gang. That's it. That's it. No cap. I told you as long as I'm alive, I'll always say the truth about this story until Klaus comes clean and say he's dating Nasiegu. So until then, allow me, okay? Allow me. And peace out.